Hallo en welkom to the third part of Socials Adventure 285. First of all, I would like to say that I truly hate hypercam sometimes. So, most of this video didn't save correctly or just disappeared or whatever happened. So, it all messed up a bit. There are some missing links. If you guys have any suggestion about what program to record it with, please leave it in the comment section below. But for now, I do have some links. Nonetheless, I try to make something nice looking from it. So, please thumbs up if you like it, and comment if you like it or not. Please comment with things you want me to do. If you want me to make some changes, or if you want me to do something completely different, please leave it in the comment section below. I read every comment and I try to do the best I can to actually do what you say. This was a fail for me because I tried to find Macref or whatever his name is. No, let's try to have this spreadsheet. Stupid letters. And there you go, 25 ding. Let's walk all the way to the big filthy mob and let's take a break to get some mail and go to the auction house and let's continue with the 21 thing. You can see my talent build at the link in the description box below. I'm playing on the Burning Crusade EU server. I don't actually be the guild leader of my guild, so if you want to play with me, I have to ask it to the girls, but probably they agree because it's a friendly, nice girls, and they're at the moment they are recruiting. I don't actually know if there is a minimum level. There is the 24 thing. If you level fast, they will agree. Let's finish him off. Let's go back to turn in these quests. There you go, 22 ding. Frost shock available now. I think this quest was pretty fun because you don't have to watch your breath and you're quite swimming fast because of the swimming speed boost. I do have to search for the big stones just to go there. And let's accept some new quests. And let's finish these mobs. And there you go. 26 ding, if I remember. And let's walk all the way back to turn in this quest. This quest was pretty fun. I thought it would take more time than it actually was. And the 2017. You didn't actually see it, but it was there. Alright lads, that was it for this video. I hope you to see in the next couple of videos. I will record it with something else than Hypercam. So if you have any suggestions, or if you have any tips for editing in iMovie, please leave it in the comment section below. Some of you may know I will answer all the questions here at this part of the video.